He knows how to treat people, and that's what it all comes down to. It's a people thing.
He's really been responsible for internationalising the game of rugby league, I believe, and lifting its image over the last decade.
Graham can make an average player think he's a good player, and again, a good player think he's a great player, and a great player think he's unbeatable.